So with the choke kind of half on, it enabled me to go flat out. With the choke on a little bit, it doesn't. So it seems that when the choke's on, for some reason it is getting enough of the right fuel mix, but the trouble is it doesn't have all full power when the choke's on because it's got, I think, too much air coming in and too much fuel. So it doesn't get to full power because it's too flooded.